Participation in Saturday's Calgary-Edmonton NHL game. Check out the fan behind the Flames bench as he pours his beverage on assistant coach Guy Lapointe. The move caught the attention of Sasha Lakovic, who nearly scaled the glass for revenge. Don't you know it? The league office should have plenty of fun with this piece of videotape.